What's going on, Lorenzo? Here's something a little more beat, right? What's going on, buddy? Watching fucking Gunga Dean.
Those days are over. Hey, ooh, ooh, ooh.
apparently there's some shit under his neck that I missed. Yeah, there's a key kind of neck robot shit going on. Sup, big boy? Why don't you come over here and give me some good time, big boy? I don't want to fucking do all these things. Here we go. I know there's probably an easier way of doing it. I think if I was an illustrator too, I would probably just like fucking pull that line and then maybe grab it in a couple of places and make it thick. Grab it in a couple of places. Make it thick. Fuck you in your mouth. So I'm hoping that if I play the music and I jam, I keep the cussing down. Keep the good vibes flowing. Good positive. Keep the music playing. Put me in a good mood. Ah, see? That fucking works. I got it.
Put your lights out, get the shit to crack and got you feeling with your pipes. child, time for some action. Surfing the avenue, mad at you. Where I used to battle you, back when that's with that, had the attitude. Cover me, I'm throwing it. Walls closing in. Got us busting off these pistols. My niggas got issues again. Same song, armed with the mega bomb. Blow you out the brain, and I'm gone.
Yep, I was going to, but be wrong. Cellular bones, not meth. Back in the flesh, blood and bones, no condone. Spit back nose and hoes grown. Suckers break like turbo and ozone. When I grab the broom, moonwalk, platoon hawk. My pool is bark, leave you in the blue lagoon lost. True, D9's in the club with my suit. D9 in the club, right behind on the boss. Haters don't touch, lightweight is full fuck. Now my neighbor doped up.
Got the triple hooked up.
All channels, lift my shirt.
On them all. And piano. And on the pump. Uh-oh, we got some chug-chug. Will this travel? Should be a short one today. We'll do it for another 10 minutes. So I don't have any guests on. Oh, I'm all fucking creeping out and fucking. Sorry. Gotta be daddy duty. And 15 minutes. Let's just turn this down. Let's just bring it down here. I don't know why there was Paramore on here. I don't know who put Paramore. Sorry. Mm-hmm. yeah. Fuck you in the mouth. No, I mean, it's not social, but you're not, like, absolutely in the fucking zone to do this. You feel like this ends up being, like, the last thing that you do. You end up drawing everything else and coming back and doing all these little well-measured out little kicks. Baby, take it easy, baby. I think I did a whole bunch of stuff in this too. Oh my god, if I was doing this in Illustrator, it would just be like, wah, 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 one fucking line. I would have to draw one line in this with all this filled in. Fuck you, my head. Sorry. What's going on? You want to draw too? Yeah? You got your stuff? You got your mise en place? Daddy's doing this right now. Yeah. You gonna sit right there and draw? It's obvious that now that you're here, is it bath time? Did Mama send you up here? No. You need a piece of paper? You need paper? I could help you. Thank you. Wow. All right, I'm gonna hit you up. You ready? Here you go. Are you gonna use my Copic markers? Okay. Go ahead and use those. Don't draw on your pants though. They don't wash out. So just on the paper, okay? That's amazing. What did you draw? A doggy? That doesn't look like a dog. You need to work on that. I only see two legs. How many legs does a dog have? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I know. You pointed where they're supposed to go. You just draw them on there. There you go. Well, I guess, oh, that's dope. That's good stuff right there. Excellent. No, don't sniff the markers. destroying them. Yeah. All right, guys. I said it wasn't going to be a long one, so thanks for hanging out with me. Like and subscribe. And yeah, you'll see more of this. Have a good night.